Hi, my name is Mihir Chen and I am a student at Aripudar College of Commerce and Economics, Matunga. And today I'll be discussing a bit unconventional random act of kindness. And it is this: make food, not for yourself, for someone you know. You know, even if you are not a cook, I can't cook anything, I'm terrible. But go on the internet, learn something basic, something that you can't screw up, even if you try. Learn something basic, maybe not Maggi, but maybe that if you're really lost, maybe that. But cook something and take it to a person, you know, in a dabba or whatever. You know, show that gesture that you put in effort for them, that you put in thought for them, that you care about them. That is a random act of kindness that will go a long way in making both of you happy.